Bowman, this is Nomad. Coast is clear. Send traffic.
This region is low value for the Bodarks, but high interest to the Outcasts. They see it as a way to reinforce their resource logistics and distribution. Your main objective is to secure the raw material storage facility. We need to choke the Bodark supply to undermine their efforts. Here's your destabilization missions. You can destroy the Bodark trucks to prevent more drone presence inside the facility. Another objective is to steal a Bodark VHC and hand it over to the Outcasts. They'll be able to use the drone shipment to help you, and it'll decrease enemy drone forces in the whole zone. On the other hand, some captured Outcasts have been put to work in the mines. Find and deliver them out of the danger zone safely. On top of that, an Outcast team was sent in to blow up a Bodark convoy en route to reinforce the facility's security. We've lost all communications with the team and need to find out if they've completed the mission. Capturing the facility will be the final touch for the Outcast coordinated attack.
Got it. Nomad out. Storage facility. One less target. Nice.
Oh boy. Ah! Ah, shit! Ah!
should work. The Bodarks will take time to replenish drone stores.
Ugh.
get going.
The Bodarks made us prepare large stocks of explosives, liberated from the mines. They never told us what they wanted them for.
I could use a hand to secure the main storage facility.
Just give us a moment to regain our strength and arm ourselves. We'd be glad to help you.
Thanks.
facility secured. The outcast can access its resources safely. Bowen, Ito, it's Nomad. We've secured the storage facility.
The outcasts were able to strike the other Bodark settlements. We've conquered the region. Now that we have the storage facility, we can use the resources to aid the war effort and rebuild Aroa.
Doesn't seem like the Bodarks wanted to use the materials, even if they had forces here. Their objective was to disguise the storage facility in Russian occupation colors. There are obvious attempts throughout the base.
Sounds like you suspect that they're trying to highlight Russian involvement, but we shouldn't jump to any conclusions. They probably wanted to prevent anyone from exploiting those resources and getting an edge over them. The outcasts found intel on the base after they recaptured it. The Bodarks referred to a communication site that would allow them to extend beyond Aroa's borders. We're still trying to decrypt the specific location.
Copy. Out.
You ever wonder what...